Onto the body. It's a great transition going from off body to on body, and it starts from this position, which you'll notice when you're doing other moves, you often end up with your hand here, so it's a great one to know. The first thing that we want to do is we want to do a front arm fold. So I call a front arm fold when the hoop comes over the back and lands in front of our arm. That's the first step. One common mistake is bending this arm so that when it folds, gets really wonky. If you can have this nice flappy motion with a nice straight arm fold, then we're going to create some space by shifting our hips across, and we're going to bend our arm in and take our knuckles to our forehead. It's kind of awkward, like this. You're like, why would you make me do that? Now I'm stuck. It's okay, you have a free hand. With this free hand, you're going to pretend that you're going to slap under your arm, but you're going to grab the hoop. And from this position, we can release our top hand behind our head, smoothly around off our chin, fold the hoop, and give it a push. I'll do it in fast mo, then I'll do it in slow mo, and then I'll show you how you can quickly change hands at the bottom if you like to push the other way. So, fold, push, grab, slow mo. Change hands because you like to push the other way, then once you've got to this position and you've brought it on, this hand can come through. So instead of pushing this way, you can quickly swap hands and push this way. So that is a folding wrap onto the body. If you got it, please share it. You can find me on Facebook at HoopSparks, Instagram Donna Sparks, or my website hoopsparks.com. Thank you for watching and have